Hey guys, just doing my review of the Lebron 9 Summer Lake Hornets, so let's get into it. Size 10. You got your pure purple, white, turquoise. Let's pop the box open. Wasn't too hard getting these. Hope everyone was able to get them. Here they are. And one thing that I've seen in a lot of the reviews and videos is I've yet to see a video that really shows the true color of these shoes. Because even from this video, they almost look like blue in this video, but they're pure purple. Like a very bright purple. Just, you know, these cameras don't really show, you know, the true color, but gotta love that speckled midsole right there with the teal. Very nice detail. Got your outsole, white, purple, turquoise. You got your carbon fiber plate right there. LJ look crown logo. Comfort level is excellent on these shoes. Here's your Hornet right there with the crown, and your teal pull tab with the purple plastic topping that says 9. Definitely happy with these. I think it's a good summer shoe. It's your crown logo right there on the laces. Got your mesh tongue right there. LeBron signature. Teal swoosh. You got your teal honeycombs on the inside, teal inner tongue. Definitely a fan of the LeBron 9s. Very excited to see what the 10s will look like next year. Let's see if I can show you. The footbed is teal with the crown logo. So, overall, good shoe. Happy with the pickup. Definitely rate, comment, subscribe. Got any questions, feel free to ask. Definitely check out some of my other videos as well. Give you one last look. Show you the lace tip here. It's the teal lace tip with the LeBron signature on it. There it is right there. So, thanks for watching, and definitely subscribe. Pussy nigga sweet, you nigga Cinnabon. I'm in a red bitch, she say she finna come. 200 thou on the chain, I don't need a piece.